Well, we're back. Hopefully this is the last day I'll be on this tree. Due to weather, I haven't been able to work on it much. We've got it cut down to the pole, still quite above the house. And we're gonna do some chunking today. Send some pieces flying. Hopefully my drop zone's gonna be over there with the bows. If not, I got an alternate over there at the stump between my rope. So, also I'm using 362 today. I kind of forgot and left my other tree saw at home. Oops. Always check your gear. Well, let's get cutting. Also, multiple tie-in points, a flip line, wire core, plus I'm tied off down here. There we go, there's the first piece.
Thank you.
we're back. Now I got my saw back in order. Big thud.
Yeah.
Now it's raining on me. Well, as long as we get no lightning, we should be good. It's actually kind of reprieving. Or a reprieve. It's been hot and sweltering up here at this job site. Nice gentle rain. Oh, and by the way, today's my youngest daughter's birthday, Raiden. She'll be 2. Party's at 5, but it's 1 o'clock right now. I really think about going contract climbing. I'll leave y'all's input on that. What do you think about that? And I'll post some comments up on Tree Guys or whatever that page is on Facebook. The group discussion always gets going on PPE Nazis and thievery. Anyway, it's a good site. Check them out. So I'm going to rest just a few more minutes. Send out some more pieces. And if I can get it cut down just to where it bends, I'll put the stem on the ground. That's why I'm chunking this out instead of dropping it whole or trying to do anything else like that. As you can see, the tree bends, leans towards the house, and shallow bend that it runs straight up. I'm afraid if I was to put it down in any other configuration, that it would hit and roll and bounce and take up part of the house, and I don't want to do that. So, if y'all want, leave a comment. Anyway, have a good day. Stay dry.
Oh.
That's it. Wait a minute. Well, it was long. system. Well, we're back. I've got it wedged pretty good. I've got it pulled past 90. So it's really away from the house right now. It's still canted to the left. Kind of going for a drop zone of 45 that way, over to 45 this way, that cedar tree. I'm hoping I can get it. I've got a 9-to-1, or an inside 9 hooked up on my truck, pulling tension. I didn't record any of that. That's pretty boring, just me resetting the system and grunting and struggling. So, we should have enough tension on it. If we don't, we'll go up there and reset it. Switch to my smaller saws. It's got a shorter bar, and it's a little sharper. So, here we go. Enjoyed that. That was a little bit tense for me. Signing out. Well, we've got it down. It took 2 weeks. Weather, my other job, and just the complexity of this thing. So, as you can see, no damage to the house. We did a bunch of speed lining. Power lines were dropped beforehand. It's a project house. Same side I've been working on up here in New Tazewell. No damage to the gutters. Got a little bit of debris on the roof. I'll get up there with the ladder in a couple days and take that down. There's all the debris. I'm going to get my chipper up here and chip all that up. He's got a bunch of campfire wood. Stump. I think the cut's modified Humboldt with old Swanson on it. Broke cleanly. Just about an inch of wood to spare. Dumped directly towards my truck where I have my tag line set up. Bounce off that little stump and fit. Now before, this tree was completely leaned over the house from the other videos. And this has been a problem for me. I shouldn't say problem, just a little bit of a challenge that I was able to meet. I want to thank all my subscribers. It really means a lot that y'all subscribe and rate my videos. Sorry, a little tired. Enjoy. Please leave some comments. Any suggestions? Y'all have a good day. And this is the birthday girl. Hi, Raiden. Oh, say hi. Say hi. Raiden, how old are you today? Door. Raiden, how old are you today? There goes Jenna. Raiden, birthday girl. Crib midget. How old are you? Are you two? There's mommy. And there's Eddie. Okay.